summer. Thank you. family have learned a lot over an 8-week period of time. Wouldn't you say so? All right, at this time, we're going to have our best tumblers. And we're going to start with our shining stars. Those are our 10 and up. Shining stars to the mat. Give it up for them, please. Give them a little encouragement. Just want to thank you again for I'm entrusting us with your girls this summer. We hope that it's been a great experience for them. We hope that you are happy. We know the girls are excited about everything they learned and everything they've done. And we're just glad to have you out here with us this evening. So at this time, we're going to have the superstars, our 8 and 9-year-olds, to come take the mat, and they're going to show a routine. Give it up for them, parents, as they come to the floor. Thank you.
Thank you.
our 4 to 7-year-olds. There they are. I certainly want to recognize Coach Destiny and Coach Gloria. And last but certainly not least, I want to recognize our coaches of our 10 and up, Coach Taji. And Coach Tanita. Now those of you who are familiar at all with cheering, what you just saw, because that was our last performance, was these girls did 2 or 3 different routines. That is challenging, especially over the short period of time that our coaches had to work with the girls. And with some of them having little to none cheerleading experience. So I know that you've probably been cheered out the house. You've probably been danced out the house. But give it up for your children who have learned so much. I know that Coach Tanita and her staff pushed the children, and the children stepped up to the challenge. So we want to thank the girls for doing an outstanding job tonight and doing an outstanding job over the weeks of this camp. We want to thank you again for coming out and for trusting us with your children. I do want to take an opportunity to recognize the Director of Parks, Recreation, and Leisure Services. He's up there doing videographer duties, but Mr. Mark Furlow is up there. So we just want to thank him for allowing us to have this cheering again this summer. And I believe I saw our deputy city manager earlier, Mr. LaVoy's face. Is he still here? There he is right there in the corner. I so thank you for your support. Our recreation superintendent is here tonight, Paul Pan. Thank you for all he's having his hand. Because as you know, we know the most who have been with us in the past, you know, we normally go to camp over at Christmas Nook. And they're getting a lot of work done. So Paul Pan are working especially hard to make sure our mats and everything was in place for us to be able to have this one day event over here at Churchland High School. So we want to thank Fortune Public Schools for allowing us the opportunity to come out so that you all can sit comfortably in these bleachers in Tyler City.
Yeah.
At this time, what we're going to do is we're going to allow parents an opportunity to take some group photos, some pictures of the children. Once you're done doing that, we'll give you a few minutes and we're going to have a little reception for the parents over across the hall in the cafeteria. So, Mr. Furlow, would you like to have anything to say? All right. At this time. All right, next week, parents, is Spirit Week. And Monday is going to be Crazy Bow and Pink Shirt Day. Right. So if the girls are coming out next week, we're having Crazy Hair Bow and Pink Shirt Day on Monday. On Monday and on next week, we will be back at Churchland Primary. And we want to thank you all for coming out tonight. Are there any other recreation staff here? Tony Golden, raise your hand, Tony. We just want to thank you so much. You have a blessed weekend and a good